I'm Station Commander Nunn. Suffolk crews were called to a stack fire today in Battisford. On arrival, they put an assistance message in because of the quantity. Approximately 900 tonnes of straw was straw bales from the well alight. Crews at the moment, there's four appliances here maintaining a safety watch around the perimeter, make sure there's no fire spread. Being assisted by farm workers using a teleporter to move the actual bales around for protection. We will be remaining here for some time, just protecting the surrounding area, make sure there's no fire spread from this actual incident.